Women's Leadership Organization stands for, is there for. It's that support. And I encourage you to not only do it while you're here at these conferences, but in your everyday life and in your chapters and in your home countries when you return. Take the energy that you get here. Take those connections that you get here. Be the bridge to not just your own situation, your own challenges, but reach to that next generation, like that beautiful woman we just saw, who is an example of what happens when we support each other and we bring each other to the next level.